have a loud round of applause for Sri Balan Nambiar. I would like to share a few words about Uthishta. Uthishta is a social service and charitable trust conceptualized by a small group of youngsters with a big idea of social service. This started in the year 2006. Uthishta primarily aims to serve people who have been socially and economically marginalized by reaching out to them with programs to foster self-reliance and independence. Also, we conduct programs to promote spiritual and cultural heritage of India. Uthishta, the name of the organization, is inspired by Swami Vivekananda. Our mission is to spread his message to the people around us. Inspired by Swamiji's thought, service to the humanity is the highest form of worship. Uthishta conducts various programs like assistance to underprivileged students for education, deliver health services to most vulnerable, including women, children, and marginalized people, provide relief to people affected with calamities, empowering communities and individuals through sustained support, conduct programs that promote cultural and moral value in the society. We successfully completed many programs in the previous year as it was a part of the 150th birth year celebration of Swami Vivekananda. Some of these programs include sponsor a child program, plant a tree program, Uthishta Seva Puraskar, and many more. Now I would like to invite Sanesh to give the token of appreciation to Sri Balan Nambiar. Kathakali Sandhya, I would like to share a few words about Sri Kalamandalam Gopi. I know no introduction is needed for Sri Kalamandalam Gopi, our beloved Gopi Asham. He is a living legend in Kathakali who performs different characters from Nala Charitram to Brahmanan in Sandana Gopalam with amazing skills. All his performances are new lessons to everyone who loves Kathakali. He is the recipient of the Central Sangeet Natak Academy Award. He was the principal of Kerala Kalamandalam. Our nation honored him with Padma Shri in the year 2009. His presence today is a great blessing. I would like to express our heartfelt gratitude for accepting our request to perform here. I would now like to introduce all the other artists who are part of this Kathakali Sandhya. We have Dakshayagam, Dakshan, Sri Kalamandalam Gopi, Vedavali and Pujari, Sri Kalamandalam Kashinathan, Sati Sri Margi Vijayakumar, Shiva Brahman and Bhadrakali, played by Sri Kalamandalam Neeraj, Dakshan, Sri Kalamandalam Sharmagadas, Indran, Sri Parvati Kuti Ghosh from ICPA Bangalore, Shivan, Sri Kala Nilayam Vinod, Veerabhadran, Sri Kalamandalam Hariyar Nayar, Bhudanaganam, Sri Aryan V. Warrior, Sri Harshi Kesh Nambudri from ICPA Bangalore. Music vocals are given by Sri Patiyur Shankaran Kutti, Sri Kalanilayam Rajivan. Melam percussion chenda given by Sri Kalamandalam Krishnadas, Sri Kalamandalam Venu Mohan. Melam Madalam by Sri Kalamandalam Achyuta Warrior, Sri Kalanilayam Rakesh. Costume by Sri Kalamandalam Saji, Sri Manoj Arur, and background Sri Palipuram Unni Krishnan and Sri Kannan. Kali Yogam by Sandarshan Kathakali Vidyalambam Alampuram. Thank you very much.
Ah. Yeah.